the elements of the agreement in principle deal with collecting the science, the hydrologic data that will go towards better understanding how the hydrologic system works up there. The agreement that we have sets forth a framework and sort of a pathway for the future.